we've got Tom here from Siskiyou County. What is your claim to fame, Tom?
Well, I'm retired. I got a ranch over in Quartz Valley, and we're fighting the water. I'm a board member of POW at Protect Our Water, Scott Valley.
And why do you feel the need to form a coalition of other farmers and ranchers up here to save your water?
The Department of Fish and Game was trying to regulate us out of our water. As everybody knows, the coho salmon has been listed as an endangered species by both the federal and the state government. And the problem is that they're wanting more water than the fish has ever had. It's not indigenous to the Klamath River, but that's a whole other story. But they're trying to take our water, particularly our surface water, away from us by going through a permitting process that the cost would have been prohibitive, and we wouldn't have been able to meet the requirements, because they would require that we do new CEQA and everything else. Anytime you start a new project, all the old projects go away. We're talking about water rights and decreed water that goes back, water rights back to the 1850s. The decree was in the early 60s, late 70s. So it's all pre-CEQA. And
what is CEQA?
CEQA is the California Environmental Quality Act. And what that does is that if we enter into a new project, as the State Department of Fish and Game wants us to do, then we would have to go back in, get what they call a 1600 permit when we take water out. Our big problem is we've been doing this for years, in some places hundreds of years, taking the water out at the takeout from the creek. We're all adjudicated. We all have a specific amount of water that we're entitled to. It's our real property. It's part of our real property. And Fish and Game doesn't care about what our rights are or whether it's our property. And they use the misnomer that it's for the fish. Fish and Game, State of California Fish and Game, and the federal government is one of the biggest killers of coho salmon. They each have an ITP, which is an incidental take permit, that exempts them. If I take one fish, it's $25,000 per fish. But they can get an exemption through CEQA. Yeah, not through CEQA, but through the federal government, federal fisheries, I'm sorry. And they can get an exemption, and they can take and kill as many as they want. And that's our major battle. We just say no. They want to come arrest us. We're doing what we've done for years. If they want to come arrest us, they can. We've been at this for almost 2 years now. They won't arrest us. They don't want to defend themselves in court. So that's where we are.
Well, I could go to Costco and buy a coho salmon right off the shelf there and take it home and eat it. Why are they in danger?
They're endangered because in this particular watershed, they're not endangered worldwide. They're far from it. They're all over the world. They're a very popular fish. They were never indigenous to the Klamath River Basin, where we're talking about. We're 250 miles away from the ocean. They normally spawn a lot closer to the ocean. That being said, coho salmon are restricted to be fished in the waters off of California. 60 miles north, or shore miles, is probably about 40 miles north. You can go to Oregon and catch all the coho salmon that you want. There's also a Indian take. They have an Indian fisheries down at the mouth, and that's a big involvement on the fish. They won't count the fish before they pass the Indian fisheries, where they gill net them, and they count them afterwards, and then they say, well, we're losing fish, so that's a farmer's problem, so we got to quit irrigating, and that's our livelihood. Agriculture is the number one economy driver in Siskiyou County. 62% of the county is owned by the federal government, and they're not logging it. We're the only tax base that the county has, and what they're trying to do is they want our water, because they think if they have more water, they'll have more fish, which isn't true. So we're just saying no.
All right. Thank you very much for your time today.